Hey guys, what's up? This is Jacob. I'm Jacob Miller, and this is Johnny Perrick because he doesn't get to say his own
name. I'm actually the main host. It's cool. Anyways, this is the Meigs minute, multi-minute morning show
on Mondays, probably Mondays. I don't know, probably. Mondays.
But Monday starts with an M, so let's go with that. Basically, what we're going to be doing in this show is we're going to have multiple segments in which we're going to lay out basically an alternative to the morning announcements. Because, you know, it's up there, it sounds hecka wacky with like that Charlie Brown parent kind of. Am I allowed to say that? Am I allowed to
definitely
mouth
not. Okay. It's not an alternative to the announcements. It's not an alternative to the announcements or anything. We won't be saying most of the things that are on the announcements. We might be saying similar things, like if somebody did well in a game, we might have them on the show. We might bring them on the show. We'll get into more of that later. And Dr. Underwood would obviously talk about that in the morning, on the morning announcements. But other than that, it's basically a completely different thing. We'll have segments on the show, things like several student surveys where we will go around and asking people about their opinions on things or people, and basically we'll take a survey and we'll film it and we'll put it on the show. And there's some other ones you can talk about.
So, during this show, we're going to have multiple segments, one of which is several student surveys. Like you just said, it's where we're just going to try and engage the student body a little bit in their school, in their morning show, so we can walk around and ask them their different opinions on stuff happening in the school and just, you know, get them on the show, get them excited, and get them excited to go to school and just, like, learn and stuff.
Another one that we have is called Coach's Call, which I said I would get into more later, and now is later. Basically, the Coach's Call is where if somebody did really well, if they were an MVP, if you will, of a sports game recently, we'll see if we can bring them on this show, and we'll give them an interview and let them talk about what they did and let them, you know, likely stumble over their words like every other sports player, but that's not going to go in the actual cut.
I play sports. Anyways, our next segment is Lunch Layout. It's pretty self-explanatory. It's just we're going to lay out the lunch menu for the following or the previous week and just give you a little heads up on what you're going to be munching on.
Another one that we have is Recess Rain Check, where it's kind of just a fancy way of putting the weather of the week. We will, you know, tell you the weather of the week, but more just kind of phrase it as whether or not you'll be having recess for the week, so it's more less like temperature and more like rain, whether or not it's going to rain.
It was funny.
Okay. Staff Spotlight is another segment that we're going to be doing. It's just where we just throw a little recognition to those teachers who don't often get it but are doing a really good job. And we just bring them on this show and just ask them what they're doing and ask them their perspective of living life not as a student.
Another one that we have is called Birthday Blueprint, which is another self-explanatory one where we will just go over the birthdays of the, you know, the coming or the past week and give some recognition and some acknowledgement to the people who had their birthdays on top of the announcements and on top of their, you know, class singing them happy birthday or whatever.
The next segment that we have is Library Limelight. It's where we just shed some light on those nerds who are reading really well. But
I mean, cool people who are reading really well. I know how to read.
I read all the time, actually. Just like
I've read at least 6 books.
I'm reading right now. I'm reading a script
what
to say.
Kind of.
I mean, we love nerds and readers.
The last one that we have is called Skit Station, or we also like to call it Silly Skits, which is basically the idea is we're going to be doing some silly skits to hopefully make you get excited about your day and look at these two silly boys over here, these two silly pals, do some silly things in some silly ways and hopefully make you laugh.
You want to see a silly thing right now? This silly face.
Hey, what's this silly face?
You want to see another silly face?
Woo! What's this? Boo!
Dude, silly face and a silly sound effect. That was a 2-for-1.
Silly.
The Post Minute Show is just going to be distributed only on YouTube. It's a continuation of this, so, but it's a little less
professional. It's more of a silly.
It doesn't revolve around the events of the week. It's just two silly guys being silly dudes.
More entertainment. We'd have less cuts of it. We'd have more of us rambling, which is pretty silly. You probably haven't seen much of it in this episode, but there has been a lot of it.
There's been like so much of it. Albert just probably cut it out.
You're probably not even listening to us say this right now, so.
Anyways, thank you guys for tuning in. This has been the first pilot episode of the Meigs Magnet Morning Middle Multi-Minute Monday
Show. We're super excited for this year of this show, and I hope you guys are too.
So,
we out.